Hi, my name is Lynne Tran. I'm one of the team leaders here at Your Home Sole Guarantee Realty. I'm originally from Vietnam. I came to the state when I was about 10 years old. I am a single mom with an amazing 16-year-old boy. He is a junior in high school. Absolutely a computer geek with the kindest heart. He's also an active Boy Scout, so his trip get me out there camping and being active, which is amazing because that's what I need as well. When I'm not working, I spend time to catch up with family and friends and also take care of myself. I love to do hot yoga and also do the stairs as much as I could. I love hiking as well. That's the time where I unwind and detach from work a little bit whenever possible. And I've been in the real estate business now for 10 years. Before the business, I was a math teacher. I love education. I love to educate other people. So I'm inspired to guide and lead and help others to be better. And in return, obviously, I become a better person too. And here at Your Home Sole Guarantee, we value teamwork, which is what I love to, which the environment that I love to be in. Each person has a role to make sure that every aspect of a real estate transaction is being taken care of. Unlike a solo agent, we can't do everything ourselves. So the team system really helpful for me, especially because I love teamwork. I mean, I am passionate about real estate and I'm inspired to help others create wealth in real estate because I think there's so much possibility. So just like anything in life, we don't get what we deserve, we get what we negotiate. And that's what I work hard, strive to do, to always negotiate the best deal. One of my goals as a team leader is to ensure all my team members are committed to the same level of service we set out to provide to our clients and make sure everyone's successful and, you know, it's a win-win for all parties involved. That's always my goal. And just like anything in life, we don't get what we deserve, we get what we negotiate. So let us help you achieve what your heart desires. Thank you.